Hello, my name is LeFX343, and we return to Supreme Commander 2. Here we go into the next mission.
How do we get to blow up this time?
We're just here to make sure the site is safe so a ground team can come in and grab whatever's collecting dust in the armory.
They're looking for guns?
No, technology. The Illuminate government was running a top secret program here off the books. It was shut down months ago, so there shouldn't be a soul in sight.
This is an interesting definition of offline.
Looks like you're coming in hot. Clear the area while I tap into the security system.
And you said we wouldn't be blowing anything up.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Am I about to lose the first this mission immediately? Oh wow. What's the cutscene? Oh, she just dies. That was kind of fun, not gonna lie. I was kind of hoping that happened, but also I was like, oh, I can't just run in.
Operation failed.
That's funny. All right, we'll do it again.
What do we get to blow up this time?
Ourselves.
We're just here to make sure the site is safe, so a ground team can come in and grab whatever's collecting dust in the armory.
They're looking for guns?
No, technology. The Illuminate government was running a top secret program here off the books. It was shut down months ago, so there shouldn't be a soul in sight.
This is an interesting definition of offline.
Looks like you're coming in.
By the way, there ain't no way that anti-air would go down that fast like that. System.
And you said we wouldn't be blowing anything up.
Alright, let me this time do this. Because they'll come at me anyway.
Commander under attack.
This is going a lot better. Let's see, up those, make land cheaper. We'll get a point in this as well. And I guess we'll get a land factory started.
I I've hooked into their intel network. We now have full visibility of the entire facility.
What other surprises do they have in store for us?
Looks like we got a bunch of inactive factories. Some defenses, some shield structures, some dead units. And we also got...
What's that?
Oops.
What do you mean, oops? I don't like oops.
I set off an alarm. The factories are online and producing units.
Not for long.
More bad news. An experimental assault block has come out of nowhere. It's a new model. I don't have its full specs.
Oh, fantastic. Good job.
Okay, new plan. Be careful around the assault block and take out the factories.
Any preference on what to start with?
Surprise me.
Stop spinning, goddammit. Okay, that died. Does it self-destruct if I try to capture it? Oh, shit. No, run! No! There's, turrets there. Okay. Noted. Oh, this is gonna be a long-ass mission. You're in for the haul. Enjoy the show, but otherwise, it's gonna take a bit. Oh shit. Hello, units. I'm gonna need some fish tooth for this, aka old missile launchers. This is the main platform, and then I want to capture this ASAP. Can we research shield generators? No, what's our new research option? An armor booster, alright. I'll bite. Holy shit! Hello there.
Commander, under attack.
Motherfucker just teleported
in. Seeing unusual sensor readings on some of the enemy units. They seem to be jumping between positions.
Really? I couldn't tell.
It looks like the Illuminate has deployed teleport technology.
This changes things a bit. Be prepared for units coming from multiple directions.
That's why these turrets are set up. I need to add more though. Alright, let's put up a research station and then just leave it there to rot, because we're not going to need it any farther. We're going to lose that, it's fine. Fucking hell! Chill out, bruh! Get out of here. Gotta be a research cache around here somewhere, right? There's one.
Commander under attack. Thank you.
So far, we're just setting out the plans to take over the whole area. I need the whole area in order to succeed with this, clearly. They teleported to the other side. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go enjoy a meal. Alright, we've returned. Let's see here. So, units are running that way. Ah, that disappeared. So, we'll run over here, cover this front. After it picks up all that, I'll put down those turrets, and we're gonna run assault bots in this as well, especially in this segment. Run more assault bots. Anything else? Move some of these units over here. So yeah, there's only 7 of these. It's more fish tooth than anything. Defenses put along this edge. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Let's try again. Okay, now we need to get this reinstalled. Let's run this new squadron in there. Well, this one continues to protect this area to ensure that the engineer can finish. We need a bada boom. Bada boom. Let's see. We'll increase these after, actually, and then do the bada boom. I feel like this mission's gonna last still quite a long ways. But we got one side captured, it's ours. Let's run the ACU in. And we'll leave a small segment of troops behind so that they can defend, just in case.
Commander under attack.
experimental is down.
Oh,
once again, evil has been gouged from its shell.
What?
What? The fuck are you talking
Commander
about?
Commander under attack.
God damn it. Or wait, actually.
Thank you.
La-da-dee-la-da-doo-la-da-dum. Working on the slum. Play some Dishonored later today. Do some more of the series. Episode 2 should be out by now by this time this releases, so I'll be working on episode 3. Also, after this video, if you're watching this far in, I don't think it'd be possible really, but anyway, if you're watching this far in, you're a regular fan, I'm going to be on a Monday and Thursday upload schedule. Only those 2 days regularly throughout the week, probably from this point onward, as more heavily edited videos will be uploaded. We'll still have regular series though, such as this one, like Supreme Commander. I think our base is essentially done. Yeah, I'd say we're done building the base. Units. Nice. Gonna reach unit cap by this, at this rate at least. I need another pause, I'll be right back. Alright, I've returned. Let us continue. It looks like everything's done, we just need to have the troops to attack. Really. So that's our count now. 79. Let's get that booster. We'll make it at... That one's good. That one's good. Jasper's sleeping behind me, by the way. He heard his name, so his ears perked up. He's sleeping right behind me. He's a good boy. Still kicking. Anyone was curious as to why I haven't said his name in a bit. He's a good boy. Very, very good, meow meow. Okay, these guys are assembled again. Active fighting.
The Guardians tell me that the Bodaboom Armor Enhancer improves the armor of units within a certain range. Set them to guard other units you send into battle, and they'll follow.
the Land Factory has so much experience, it's very strong. Once we're ready to go, I'm gonna assemble all units, including the ones that are defending the sides right now. It'll be fine. We don't need defenses once we've taken out everything here, which is gonna be primarily the Land Factories. Damn, they got destroyed. There's a whole like 15 units just wiped in a second. Alright, I guess we'll assemble to the center. Oh yeah, it increases their health slightly. And they're within the thing. Here we go, into battle we will emerge, or embark, that's the right word.
Unit cap reached.
Perfect timing. Units. Here we go. God damn, we're destroying. Only the Illuminate dominates like this. Let's take out the left side first. Thank you. was seemed relatively easy. What do we got now?
The factories are permanently offline.
I'm almost past all their security measures. Continue clearing out any remaining units. Wait a second. I'm picking up something else.
Universal Colossus.
Oh, it's huge.
Unit cap reached.
I may need more guns.
Nah. We're good.
We've woken up a Colossus class. Experimental. And it looks cranky.
Throw everything you've got at it. I'm past all of the security measures and have full control of the remaining defenses.
I knew there was a reason I kept you around.
That was easy.
Yes! The Colossus is down!
The bigger they are, the bigger their explosion. The facility is secure, and the ground team is arriving right now. We're hoping to get that teleport technology and the plans for the Colossus.
That's great and all, but I'm not happy about the useless intel we were given for this operation.
Trust me, things will get better before they get worse.
Unit cap operation completed.
Unit cap reached. Anyway, that was Supreme Commander. Absolutely destroyed that mission. That was pretty good. The only thing I did blat on was time. Anyway, if you guys liked that, leave a like and subscribe, and I hope you had a good day. Peace.